If you rename or label, also known as color code, your clips in the timeline, you can save a lot of time while editing if you have a structure behind it. Previously, there was a button in the project settings window called display the project item name and label color for all instances for this specific purpose. I'm going to show you where this option is right now and how that affects your file structure in just a second, but first I want to give you a quick recommendation for organizing your clips that will help you get less confused and more productive. First, I recommend you to rename and organize all your files before importing them into Premiere Pro. That way your file name will always be the same in your folder, in the project window, and in the timeline. If you rename them in the project window, it will only affect the name there and in the timeline. If you go to the wrench tool in the timeline window and select Show Source Clip Name and Label, this is where the option that I mentioned before is right now. Or you can have this option unchecked and only rename or label your clips in the timeline window, and it will then only affect the name and color of the clip in the timeline. I have a bunch of short tutorials just like this one in a playlist on my channel and also on the end screen of this video. I will also link to another video that I think is relevant for you. Thanks for watching, keep learning, and have a great day!